361 Corpus Christi, Texas. So I made myself a do-it-yourself homebrew SWR adjustment screw, just like on the Firestik antennas. I used a length of wire, an empty pill bottle, and a nut and bolt. And the nut and bolt I used is a wall anchor. And see that little hole right there? That's where I put the wire. So this is my SWR adjustment screw. And I put this on the end of my dipole, on the positive side of the dipole. I put it right here. And then I can use the screw right here to adjust the SWR to lengthen or shorten my antenna.